releasing in the theaters July 13th, Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix.
He's weak.
I'm not weak.
Then you prove it.
Fans will have to wait 2 months for that proof, but from the looks of things, the fifth Harry Potter film looks like it's worth the wait.
And look at me. When old enemies return.
The last time Voldemort gained power, he almost destroyed everything we hold dear.
A new order is born.
We need someone to teach us how to defend ourselves.